Welcome everyone to the 2017 annual, or hopefully annual, Jewish Muslim comedy debate. It's great to be back after 3 long years, and we've got a fantastic topic for you tonight, as well as some fantastic speakers.
3 Jews, 3 Muslims, and a naughty Catholic priest, don't know who that would be, walk into a hall. Why did they come into the hall? Why did they cross the road? They come to debate and share some laughs. Welcome everyone to the second Jewish Muslim not so holy comedy debate. Our inaugural debate was in 2013, and there's quite a few here that were here then. This second debate is again brought to you by the Islamic Council of Victoria, the ICV, and the Jewish Community Council of Victoria, the JCCV. I'm David Marlow, the Executive Director of the JCCV.
And I'm Ayman Islam, the General Manager at the ICV. Now, David, that was a pretty poor attempt at a joke. And look, in the interests of interfaith cooperation, let me see if I can go one better, raise the energy in the room here. So this one goes out to all the Muslims in the room. Here we go. All right. What did the halal lettuce say to the halal cucumber? Let's make salat.
All right. Got a few laughs there.
For those that don't understand the joke, salat means to pray in Arabic. Okay. I don't discriminate. So, look, I've got one for my Jewish friends as well. How does Moses make his tea?
He brews it. Well, you guys are already on to it.
Thank you. We're here to demonstrate that Jews and Muslims can work together with a smile and good faith. We believe that we have more in common than areas of difference. With our Abrahamic faiths, love of family and experience of immigration to Australia. So we're here to break down stereotypes and demonstrate that we can work together harmoniously and in goodwill, building trust and friendships together.
By creating open dialogue and doing positive works together, we aim to prove that we can build and maintain inter-community harmony and demonstrate Victorian multiculturalism in practice with a smile. Most importantly, we're here to have fun together.
Our topic for comedic debate tonight is North versus South. North of the river is better than South. Yeah, it's ridiculous, isn't it? It's a very Melbourne debate. One, of course, in my unbiased opinion, Elwood-based view, that the South will win.
And one of the things that I was working on is words, words, words. So I decided to try, and I never did it publicly, so I'm going to do it tonight because allegedly this is a safe place. Why not the Muslims call Oslims? See, that's absolutely disgraceful. Oz-use. Oslicks. Oslickens. Because if we settle for at least in the common denominator of being Oz, we should find our way into the next episode of the evolution of the Homo Australianus. Because we've only just begun. So tonight is a great opportunity. I did. I succumbed to Dr. Google on the way. I did. And what did I put on the screen? Jewish Muslim jokes. I said, for God's sake, you might just, this could be the height of your career. If you can get the joke. And I looked, they're awful. They're as bad as the ones they tried here. They're awful. You know, a rabbi and an imam and a priest met in the desert and all that stuff. Or the three of them go into a bar. No, awful. But tonight, you see, this is the greatest joke of all. Is in fact that we can meet together in the Melbourne Town Hall. That's the joke, see? The joke is that in fact it's a funny way of being serious. My mob, my foundation, in fact, has been working closely with Jewish synagogues for about the last, 20 years. Because if we work together, you see, we gradually fall in love with each other. You see, if we don't work together, we keep talking to one another, well, you see, we can keep fooling around. It's not until you work together, as Bourke Street proved, didn't it? Work together.
Northside is better than Southside because we are surrounded by diversity which we love, celebrate and embrace. Sure, we go to the Southside for events because we have to. But we don't fear it. We don't cry out, ooh, I'm not going there. I'm not going there, it's a little bit unsavoury. No. And when the sun sets in the west and the shimmering light seeps through the minaret of the mosque in Preston, we don't fear it. We embrace it. The things that we fear in the north side aren't a multitude of cultures, the fact that our suburbs are real, gritty, colourful and eclectic. No. What we fear in the north side is the amount of Aldi supermarkets there are. Because we know that we've gone in there for apples, oranges and bananas, but we'll probably come out with a whippersnipper. A pizza oven and an x-ray machine. In the north side, we expect differences. We love diversity in that. That is what makes us more creative, more expressive and, frankly, better than the south side. Even the rabbi's wife of the city synagogue, the synagogue on the right side of the Yarra, posted this on Facebook recently. The doors of the shul open for Shabbos and the flow of visitors is wonderful and steady. A woman with her son from Hong Kong, a girl from Florida, who just happened to be wandering past, a couple visiting New York, two couples from New Jersey, a retired rabbi from Cleveland, a father and son living in Carlton, and an Israeli couple drops in after the service. A tour bus pulls up when a Spanish group enters, a Jewish girl on a business trip from Italy, a guy from Colombia and his friend from Germany. Need I say more? Diverse, eclectic and ever-changing. And no doubt, I have absolutely no doubt that the boys from the south side will say, ooh, but we've got the beach. But please, two of them are Jews. We're not known for our sporting abilities. And Mo, seriously, he's hardly a surfy dude, is he?